Here locally at New this noon, Maryland State Police are investigating a small plane crash in Charles County. Troopers are responding to a wooded area in Bryan's Road in Indian Head. Two people were on board, but troopers say no injuries have been reported. Investigators believe the Cessna hit a tree line before crashing, but it's unclear what caused the plane to go down. Hazmat crews are now working to clean up a fuel spill.